Hello everyone, good afternoon. So today our topic is symptoms of poisoning, its first aid, its different antidotes that very much important for the pesticide poisoning of important groups of the different insecticide. So let's see in detail about this topic. So first of all, this we'll see the symptoms of poisoning, its first aid, and different antidotes required for the pesticide. So you know well, nowadays in farming, what may be the people or different farmers when applied the pesticide, so that many pesticide actually that cause the poisoning when after the spraying, so it is like being swallowed, inhaled, or that absorbed through the skin, human skin. Even also the symptoms that in eyes also that called as eye contamination. Why? Because the insecticide have the different properties, and the insecticides that make deadly to the insect also, and in sometimes that can to make the poisonous to the human. So why? Because this all pesticides, you know well, that are most serious insecticide, and poisoning that result due to the like the pesticide group, you know, this one that called as group is I'm that marking on that group of that pesticide. So this is one major group that called as organophosphate. Here I mark, and second group is that carbamate. Why these two groups have the ability to cause a poisoning in human? Because well, they are that presence of different types of many pesticide, and finally the examples of this groups of this two, organophosphate and carbamate, like malathion, this is one very highly extremely toxic chemical, parathion, diazion, dichlorowas, and chloropyrifos. So why these symptoms may generally that observe or that may include in a human, like eye tearing, this is one, cough that observed, some like a problem that create in during the human, like a breathing, so that to not properly breathe by this human. So this type of this difficulty occur in human. So if the people want to diagnose of this pesticide, that is based on the different symptoms, like we can talk about organophosphate and the carbamate that cause already I previously said, that's eye tearing, like in vision also that blood, salivation, spitting that occur much more in if the poisoning occur through this insecticide. So already I talked that cough, vomiting, and the frequent like bowel movements, and sometimes that urination occur, and that breathing already that said, and even also the muscle like a twitching and become a weak. So this is or that serious symptoms that rarely develop, that pyrethrins that causing the sneezing, eye tearing, coughing, and occasionally like difficulty breathing about. These are the all are these symptoms. So why this this very much important? Because so the pesticide that day by day that increasing, spraying increasing. Why? Because the pest that increases day by day, and finally the many incidents was happened in last year. Even also the current if you seen in the current situation about this pesticide. So this all that symptoms that many times that occur or observe in during the application. So this is all over that symptoms about that pesticide. So how to diagnose? So this symptoms or this type of the pesticide poisoning. First of all, those are the pesticide that I previously said, like organophosphate and carbamates. If you want to diagnose, the first of all, the diagnosis of the insecticide poisoning is based on the symptoms. Firstly, we have to observe whether the person that really poisoning that harm or that through the pesticide. So on the previous description or previous events of that surrounding the poisoning or some like some like that symptoms if occur on that person, so immediately that we have to suggest him to go to show the doctor or that to take proper treatment. Otherwise, through the medical observation, we have to test the blood test and confirm whether it is organophosphate or the carbamate poisoning. So why this type of the dog's diagnosis important? After that diagnosis, proper diagnosis, the person if confirm that which pesticide that to cause a poisoning, so then on the basis of that, we have to give or that to doctor or that medicine that to suggest the proper treatment. Okay, so let's see in the detail about its treatment of this pesticide and that called as a first aid. So here are some points I mentioned on slide. So like first is do not wait immediately to contact a doctor or a hospital. You want to take help for others. Act as a calmly, okay, methodically, avoid self-contamination during treatment. Act according to the patient needs. The highest priority to adequate breathing. It must be maintained continuously. Terminate exposure by removing the person from scenes of the spillage or other contamination. Avoid further skin contact or inhalation of fumes or any dust formulation type of pesticide. Remove contaminated clothing immediately or quickly, and including footwear, gloves, mask, all that wearing that things like a cloth or other like t-shirt, like pant, all these, and even to give the proper that aeration, collect it the clothing if this cloth that if these all that contaminate with pesticide, and to put in the separate container for washing purpose or before reuse. Discard contaminated leather, footwear or other thing. Remove pesticide from the skin, hairs or eyes by using large quantities of water. Properly wash this all that person if the contaminated. Pay particular attention to the washing of the eyes. Hold that eyelids apart and rinse thoroughly at least 10 minutes. So these are all the treatment. Again, some have the different treatment. If the no water is available, okay, so the gently wipe the skin with cloth or paper, which should be then be destroyed. Again, if the induce the omitting, then the chemical salt is highly toxic. Okay, so that would likely prove to the fatal. Okay, so if the medical assistant is not readily available also, so the omitting can be induced by the giving like a salt, like in the proportion of 15 gram. So that in a glass of water and in the, as an emitting. So this is that this is the some proper treatment or that first aid to give the poisoned person. So this is all this that points is very important. The person if the contaminated or that to cause a poisoning. So this is all important. So in this chapter that have some like important antidotes, and these antidotes are the if the anyone's person or that symptoms of organophosphate poisoning. So firstly, that immediate contact to the doctor or see a doctor, and that to use the atropine. So this is one important for the examination. For the organophosphate group of pesticide required, or which is the required antidote. So this is one, the atropine, or that will given by the doctor through the vein, that 2 to 4 milligram of atropine sulfate through the intravenous action or intravenous like giving. So this is one. Second one is the tupam. This is also the second antidote of that called as a pyridine, aldonine, methioidide. This is the second antidotes of this organophosphate. Listen carefully. This is one the first. Okay. This is one second that tupam. Okay. This is the antidote of this pesticide and which is given by the vein at the rate of 0.5 or 1 gram can also be speed up the recovery. Symptoms, if the symptoms of this carbamate type of pesticide, listen, organophosphate type of insecticide, monocrotophos, dichlorovas, like that the pesticide comes. And here the symptoms, if that caused by the carbamate pesticide, this known as a carbaryl, carbosulfan, carbofuran type of pesticide. Here I am again mentioned two pesticide, carbamate, it is also the one group. Organophosphate, it is also the another group. These are the group of pesticide and that having the different examples. So already we learned in previous lecture and this poisoning through this, the different pesticide. And here the mention of this two antidote, tupam and atropine. And in exam, which is very important. So write to the universal antidote of pesticide. So always remember, universal antidote is a mixture of 7 gram activated charcoal. Again, I am here, I mark properly that will understand properly in for the examination point of view. This is one, 7 gram activated charcoal plus 3.5 gram of magnesium oxide plus 3.5 gram of tannic acid in a half glass of warm water. Okay, so this is the important antidote for the person who has poison or who has contaminated to the pesticide. So why this universal antidote is very important to give the person, why to absorb or to neutralize the poison. Always remember, this is very, very important of universal antidote. Again, I am repeating this universal antidote. Okay. So again, here's about this antidote's point of view. One last point here mentioned on slide. After the stomach is emptied, one of the following can be given to the proper effect purpose or soothing effect purpose, like raw eggs, if mixed with the water or butter or cream or even milk or mashed potato or flour or any of them, any one of them, if you mix that the raw eggs, so immediately that the person that to gives the relief. Okay, so this is overall the first add or treatment and this antidote of this pesticide. Okay, so this is overall that two important topic of this our theory lecture. Okay, so thank you.